Hello and welcome to Shelter Mode, the premier YouTube channel for shipping container living. In this video, we bring to you Squirrel Park, an award-winning housing project in Oklahoma City built with shipping containers. Stay tuned to find out more about these modern container homes. If you are looking for modern floor plans for container homes, a weekly update on case studies for most influential shipping container homes from around the world, plus detailed articles from our building guide for shipping container homes, feel free to subscribe to our YouTube channel for these and more weekly videos. Check out our website sheltermode.com for lots of free resources, modern floor plans, and blueprints. If you like our videos plus our valuable content on shipping container living, feel free to support our channel on Patreon through the link in the description below. Without further ado, let's get started. Squirrel Park is an award-winning housing project comprising of four single-family homes built from containers in Oklahoma City, Oklahoma. This amazing project is the proud winner of the 2019 American Institute of Architects Small Project Awards category. The site of the housing project is located at the transition between the typical residential fabric street and a commercial corridor. Responding in a sensitive and sustainable way to Oklahoma City's imperative to increase density in your neighborhoods, Squirrel Park makes innovative use of modified shipping containers to create four single-family homes. The homes are laid at an angle with a centralized access to efficiently utilize this urban lot. From the street, four marked entrances lead into a big concrete driveway fronting the sheltered carports for each housing unit. Each residential unit is a two-story single-family home built using four 40-foot shipping containers. The shipping containers are stacked two on two in a cantilever design, creating a total of 1,400 square feet of living space. The containers are sheared horizontally to create a sheltered entrance porch and a big roofed deck at the back of the house. The containers sit on a pier foundation to elevate them away from moisture. Each housing unit has an unconventional interior layout contrasting with the modern industrial exterior aesthetic. From the carport, a paved footpath leads to individual housing units. The cantilevered containers on the first floor level creates a generous entrance porch to the house. The front door opens into an entrance lobby flanked with a powder room and an open plan U-shaped layout kitchen on one side, a single flight staircase with a mechanical room and underneath storage on the opposite side. The bathroom and kitchen spaces are compact with modern fittings and finishes. The bathroom is crisp white with a glass shower cubicle lined with contrasting yellow-colored wall tiles. The full-length mirror in the bathroom above the countertop and the sink makes the small bathroom look bigger than its size. Similarly, the yellow contrasting color is used in the kitchen on the glossy overhead shelves and under the counter front panel. The open plan kitchen marries seamlessly into the big open plan living space.
The staircase is fitted with wooden steps, and the shaft is lined with timber on one wall. The protective railing with wire balustrading complements the industrial aesthetic of the design on the indoors. On the extreme end, the remaining open space on the ground floor forms an open plan living room. The container end walls in the living room were cut out to create a sheltered balcony leading to a big wooden deck in the back garden. The original container cargo doors were removed and the end panels fitted with full-height sliding glass doors and windows for maximum daylighting and natural ventilation. On the first floor level, a central lobby houses a common bathroom and laundry with a master bedroom on the front side and the second bedroom at the back. The second bedroom opens onto a big sheltered deck overlooking the back garden. The industrial vibe of the design is also captured on the roof deck railing using the wire mesh balustrading. The cantilevered entrance porch, the covered roof deck, and the open deck in the backyard garden offers adequate outdoor living space to complement the limited indoor living spaces. On the inside, there is very little evidence that this is a container home. The interior walls are all drywalled and none of the corrugated metal look that dominates the exterior is evident on the inside. The walls and ceiling are painted white to make the spaces look brighter and appear more spacious, hence helping to eliminate the claustrophobic feel of living in a container box. The use of yellow colors in the kitchen and bathrooms, in addition to the wood paneling on selected walls, introduces contrast and some warmth into the light-drenched interior spaces. The house is finished with laminated timber flooring, which gives the home a sleek, modern touch. On the outside, there is no secret that this modern home was built from shipping containers. This contemporary modern house utilizes an industrial aesthetic of the shipping containers. The grooves of the raw corrugated shipping container walls are visible throughout the exterior, which adds to the industrial language of the design. The shipping containers are painted off-white to make the house stand out, at the same time blend into the small, tree-filled, well-landscaped urban lot. The troughs of the exposed corrugated container walls exhibit a mirror reflection effect, introducing an exciting mix of the exterior finishes on the homes. The unique nature of the site as a park-like environment was enhanced by retaining the existing mature trees by providing shaded outdoor spaces, including new planting. This housing project is an epitome of energy efficiency and biodiversity. We love everything about this amazing shipping container project. Which part of this container units appeals to you the most? Kindly give us your opinion by posting in the comment section below. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and feel free to share it. Remember to subscribe and see you in the next video.
If you love shipping container homes or you are planning on building one, our YouTube channel is a one-stop shop for a complete guide on how to design, how to build, how to insulate, and a collection of hundreds of blueprints for container homes designs. In addition, we also cover case studies of the best homes made from shipping containers from around the world. For this and more, feel free to subscribe and remember to click on the bell so that you don't miss out on any of our amazing weekly videos. You can also contact us on our website sheltermode.com or follow us on social media platforms through the links in the description below.